There's a new call out tonight for Pennsylvania to take the lead and raise its minimum wage higher than the current $7.25 an hour at the national rate.
Now, Pennsylvania Auditor General Eugene DePasquale is urging state lawmakers to take that step. He notes that more than 20 other states already have. DePasquale supports a $10.10 an hour minimum wage, which President Obama has asked Congress to consider.
But as the state's fiscal watchdog, I think this would be good for the state budget. I believe it would help stimulate the economy, and most importantly, it's just the right thing to do to put more money in the pockets of working families.
Critics say raising the minimum wage could force some businesses to fire workers and raise prices. DePasquale says Pennsylvania raised its minimum wage higher than the national rate once before. That was nearly a decade ago. He says the overall effect then was positive. Right now, Pennsylvania is one of 31 states that meet the federal minimum wage of $7.25 an hour. Now, the states with the highest minimum wage, Washington at $8.67 and Oregon at $8.50. Wyoming and Georgia have the lowest minimum wage in the country. Minimum wage workers in Wyoming make $5.15 per hour. In Georgia, it's $5.25.